Spyro? Would you like to learn to swim underwater? I suppose I could teach you for a small fee. Great! Okay. When you jump in the water, you can use your left stick to move around the surface. Use the charge button to dive underwater. When you're underwater, use the jump button to paddle and charge button to charge.
Camera is currently in passive mode. This mode requires you to manually control the camera. If you like, I can change the game camera to use active mode. In active mode, the camera adjusts itself based on your movement. Okay, I won't change it. Remember, you can change the camera mode yourself by using the options menu.
Speedways.
Zero, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory. Okay. So it's not the portal to Dragon Shores. Aquaria Towers is still a lovely place. Why, I have a home there myself.
Once the door is open, Ripto and Crush will be waiting in the dungeon.